Rimworld human meat can be acquired through killing a human and butchering it up for homo sapient meat. Be sure to put it in the freezer.
No, the thing in the fridge is definitely not human meat.
It can also be used for cannibalistic rituals, and I can say from experience, it is very tasty. If you are a cannibal, a 2 plus moody buff will be applied for eating it. However, everyone else receives a puny minus 20 moody buff. There is also a 5% chance of food poisoning. So...